see. And this one in particular, I really don't like. Damn it. Okay, good. And I didn't die yet. Okay, so now I know his weakness is fire, man. Oh crap! Now, here it is again. 1 hour and 30 minutes already. Wow. Try again with something else. Wow. Try Leckman again. Yes! Almost! Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! I did it. Now, 2 more levels to go, and this one is pretty straightforward. think at this part, don't jump because these. And there's lives, I think. Crap. I think this is the one you need Gutsman for, anyway, so. Screw it, the one with that giant bubble. Again. This last one, where I fight the rest of the bosses, plus the Wily at the end. Also, this has the only instance in any Mega Man game of the full heal, the full restore item, where it restores the health of all your weapons. At once. I can't even tell whether the platform disconnects or not. Or the train track. Well, I actually forgot I had this. That time I could have saved. I forgot who's next. Oh, it's just Bomb Man. This one is all the straightforward ones. And now Gutsman. Oh, crap, I only have a little bit of health. Crap! Why did the freaking rock break? How many lives do I have? Two lives, but then that stupid Wily ship at the end. Bomb Man's only straightforward when he's not in just one spot of the screen. And jumps low, like. God, why did they break apart so high and spread so spaced out?
Thank you.
out his weakness. I think it's Fireman, actually. No, this form is Electman. Crap! How'd I die? What did I hit? Okay, now I know what to do. It would have been funny if I accidentally picked stage select. By now, you would have seen me rage. Ah, crap, stupid spikes. I just noticed he's not growing anything. That's funny. At least the checkpoint is here. Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes!
For some reason, it doesn't have the special complete, boss complete song that it does in the NES version. It's not in the sound test either. It's so funny on this version, you just see him automatically change into his human form. On the NES version, it shows him turn into like a shadow midway through, and then you see him in human form. And presented by Capcom. Alright guys, this is, there we have Mega Man 1 on Mega Man Wily Wars. Took me an hour and 51 minutes to complete, but, you know. Mega Man 1 is the hardest one after all. All clear. Now, next part, next time, Mega Man 2 on Mega Man the Wily Wars. As always, stay tuned. More to come, and thanks for watching.